The Assam government held a hugely attended ceremony on the 28th of February to launch its Swabalamban scheme at Guwahati Srimanta Sankaradeva Kalakshetra, especially directed to help in self-employment of surrendered militants. Introduced by the Home and Political Department, Government of Assam, the launch day witnessed disbursal of sanction letters for loans to 508 surrendered militants by Chief Minister Sarbanada Sonowal. The scheme envisages giving of rupees 1 lakh to each chosen beneficiary for pursuing any self-employment project of their choice. Of the rupees 1 lakh, only rupees 50,000 has to be returned back. The State Bank of India, UBI and Assam Gramin Vikas Bank have collaborated with the government for successful implementation of the scheme. The former militants were overwhelmed and many of them paid their respect with gamusas and stoles. A souvenir was also launched during the event. Speaking on the occasion, Chief Minister Sonowal urged the former militants to pursue positive developmental works.
Rajyokhanar atmahamapan kari, jihakal amar bolishtha যুবক যুবতী আছে অসম রাজ্যখনৰ বাবে আমাৰ সমাজ জীৱনত আপোনালোক হৈছে সম্পদ সম্ভাৱনাৰ শক্তিৰ উৎস গতিকে আপোনালোকৰ ব্যক্তিত্বত যিখিনি সমাজ সেৱা কৰাৰ জাতীয় চেতনা শক্তি আছে এইখিনি দ্বাৰা নিশ্চিতভাৱে আগন্তুক দিনত আমি অসমখন ভাৰতবৰ্ষৰ ৰূপত এখন শক্তিশালী ৰাজ্য হিচাপে প্ৰতিষ্ঠা কৰিব পাৰোঁ